that helps ministry continue to happen here at and through the Park Church. We are grateful for your sacrifice. Women's Bible study started Wednesday, going to keep going. You can join in anytime, 7 p.m. I was told it actually ended at 8 p.m. Some of the men in the 8:15 worship were saying it's going to go longer, but it didn't. So 7 to 8 p.m. It's a Haiti meeting on March 26th after worship. If you're not going on the Haiti trip, you want to know more about what's going on, how you can be prayerful and helpful, feel free to stay after worship and then go off and do some bowling. We're going to have some more information this week that we'll send out and sign up next week. But we're going to go mainly a student ministry bowling. But hey, families, everybody, the Park Church, it's fine. We'll all go together. So, if you get the emails, one of these days I'll get the second and fourth week's Sunday school correct in the communications. So send it out wrong and send out a corrected. So thanks to those of you for catching that. So and then we're going to serve at Matthew 25, end of April, end of June. We're going to get another time in the fall. You really got to plan about 6 months out these days with Matthew 25, which is a great problem to have. And again, we'll have some signups for that, be able to do that. So hey, let's stand and sing. What are we singing?
We're going to do the river.
Gonna do the river.